Pixelart. It's still here. I have to call him right now.
Hello, who's there?
It's still here.
Michaelftz?
It's all still here, JRH.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Michael, it's all still here.
Yes. That can only mean one thing. Hello, everybody. Welcome back for a new episode of Retro Recreationz.
Hello everybody, it's me, Jerry74 here, and welcome back to another video, and today I am back with Retro Recreationz with Michaelftz. Say hello, Michael.
Hello.
It has been too long. It has been way too long since the last episode. We last made an episode back in, I believe it was summer of 2015, and that was Mr. Game & Watch, but we have returned, as per request, and we are creating today, in Retro Recreationz, Porky Pig from the Looney Tunes show. Before any of this was around, Porky Pig was a very popular cartoon character, just as popular as some cartoons that, you know, maybe you grew up on. Like, he's long before SpongeBob, any of that people. But guys, I just wanted to say, it's so great to be back in the Retro Recreationz world after this long. It has been so long. 2 years, over 2 years it has been, and it's great to be back, and Michaelftz is very happy to be back on the channel doing other projects. However, he won't be appearing as much as he used to. It is still good that he is here and still wants to do Retro Recreationz, so it's very exciting, and we can't wait to get started with this requested art. If you want to see something built in Retro Recreationz, of course, for those that are new, it is a series in which we built pixel art that is requested by the fans, pixel art that is usually of retro items. Alright, so as you can see, guys, we have other retro things like Toad here, R2-D2, and Pikachu. Obviously, those things are from the 90s to even the 70s with R2-D2. And we have Guile here. Street Fighter goes back. It goes far back, actually. But, yeah, guys, we're gonna get started with Porky Pig now. If you wanna see something, please leave it in the comments. And, yeah, we'll see you guys once it's done. Alright, let's get it in. Any last things you wanna say, Michaelftz?
Oh, no.
Alright, here we go, guys. We'll be right back. And everybody, that is it. This is Porky Pig from the Looney Tunes, done in Retro Recreationz. How do you like it, Michael?
It's looking pretty suave right now, if I'm going to say so
myself. Good, guys. So, Michael, do you want to say the reason why we did Porky Pig today?
Well, you know what? He is pretty retro, and since a lot of people are going to be having ham and whatnot for the holidays, you know, I say why not? Happy New Year, everyone.
Happy New Year, everybody. I hope you have some ham, unless you don't like eating meat. But, yeah, guys, this was Porky Pig. He was the first guy we've done since the return of Retro Recreationz. Be sure to give us different suggestions for things to do. Because we have a lot of things, a lot of different ideas that we want to get to.
Oh, yeah.
But we want to hear from you guys. So thank you so much for watching. And Michael, is there anything you want to say now?
Nope. Other than a happy new year to everyone, and hopefully we can continue this tradition for long.
And Michael's just setting off a couple fireworks out there. All right. Well, anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. I think he turned out pretty good. He's actually pretty big. He's almost just as big as Guile, actually. Obviously not as hard. We did have some trouble with the shading around his eyes, but it all ended up okay. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I guess we will see you in the next episode. Mm-hmm. Alright, thank you guys for watching, and goodbye.
Goodbye.
That's all, folks.